KBC Montana Today starts right now.
I'm Heidi Miley. Seattle Children's Hospital is revealing that one patient has died and five others have been infected by a potentially dangerous mold that has forced the medical center to close all of its main operating rooms. The hospital disclosed the infections and death in response to follow-up questions regarding the closure of four original operating rooms that were originally closed.